Good morning. It's day five and we're staying in Kaza in this beautiful property, homestay. And look at the mountains. Surrounded by mountains once again. Already at 12,000 feet height. And today we'll be exploring many places. Let's go. Kids going to school early morning. Sabu?
Yes.
You had such a view from your school?
No, not at all. But this is so beautiful. I mean, I'm happy for them. And they mostly play. Did you notice that?
Yeah. We saw that in Chitkul, right?
Yeah. That's, I think, to encourage kids to come to school.
Correct. This is the cricket ground, which also serves as the ice skating ring. And this is the ice hockey. And there you have a monastery. Nicely below the mountains.
How's the breakfast?
It's a local breakfast. And this chutney is very spicy.
What is it?
I don't think most people eat. It's some onions and chili, tomato.
Day five, guys. Woo! Who's excited? Abhi Camino. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray! मैं तो तुमसे ज्यादा मैं एक्साइटेड हूँ यार यही तो चाहिए
Trying a stunt. Everyone's on top of the vehicle.
Kuch nahi.
Kya ho gaya bhai?
Hey Sabu.
Hi.
Where are we?
We are at Lanza. It's called the Fossil Village of India.
So this is Comic Village, the highest village in the world which has a motorable road. We are at 15,000 feet above sea level. Guys, how's the Josh?
Hi, sir.
What?
Till now, the pole that you see, that's Comic Village. We rode all the way from there and we reached Hikkim. Hikkim Village is known for the world's highest post office. It's located here. As you can see, a lot of people are buying souvenirs, postcards. And that's the old post office. Now it's closed. And people can just drop into this letterbox. Sending these postcards to friends and family. Let's hope we all get our postcards.
Yeah. So we've stopped for lunch. We're at Key Monastery.
Like a
veg manchow soup.
Like fried rice.
So after a short trek, this is the view of Key Monastery. Whew. And that sun setting in the background. What time is it? 7:15. Julie, यहाँ पे कितने ऐसे पढ़ने वाले भी हैं क्या monks?
Hostel में भी है.
Okay.
Hostel में 20-30 है.
Okay. कितना साल लगता है ऐसे पढ़ने के लिए?
हॉस्टल 8वीं तक यहाँ स्कूल है.
8वीं तक. थैंक यू.
चेकिंग आउट फ्रॉम जुनेपर होमस्टे, हेडिंग टू चंद्रताल. I'm having Maggie in Chichum Bridge. And it's not that great.
Bye, Chichum Bridge. So we are at Losar Village. And we've stopped at this dhaba for lunch.
We are having lunch at Kosar Dhaba, and it was nice. We had dal rice. I got some Parleji biscuits for emergency.
You know, you saw the struggles that they have. You speaking to the of the restaurant. So apparently this village doesn't have any bank, but she still accepts UPI payments, and if they want to withdraw money they have to go to Kaza, which is like 40 kilometers from here, and the distances may sound like 40 kilometers, but the terrain was so tough. So all this effort these guys are going through.
I like that.
So this is Kunzum Pass at around 16,000 feet level. Oh, look at the views. This is the closest I've come to snow. Wow. Majestic.
ये कुंजुम पास है और यहाँ ये पूरी ट्रिप का हाईएस्ट पॉइंट है एल्टीट्यूड वाइज।
ओके, कितना होगा लगभग?
4,590 meters।
ओके,
तो ये कनेक्ट करता है स्पीति वैली और लाहौल वैली को।
ओके,
एंड फर्दर कनेक्ट करता है फिर कुल्लू वैली को।
ऑलराइट,
इसलिए हम मनाली में निकलेंगे।
आप कब से स्पीति आ रहे हो?
5 साल से।
5 साल से। तो स्पीति में सबसे अच्छा जगह कौन सा लगता है? पास हुआ कॉमिक लांजा सबसे फेवरेट है आपका, क्यों ऐसे?
अच्छी जगह है।
अच्छी जगह है। अच्छा, और कौन सा जगह पसंद है आपको?
चंद्रताल।
चंद्रताल
2 घंटे बाद पहुंचने वाले हैं।
चंद्रताल, बढ़िया।
खड़ी है।
ओके, थैंक यू, आपने बढ़िया चलाया अब तक।
थैंक यू।
So we reached Chandrataal Lake. I mean, not really we reached, but there's a small trek, I think of 1 kilometer. So the team is walking. So are we. You think we can make it, Sabu?
Yes, we gotta.
It's very cold. What time is it? 4:45 p.m. You can see
bright it is.
Okay, we can already see the lake now. Sabu's tired, so she's sitting up there. Sabu was sitting in this place when I went down to the lake. Just come back and she's not here. She must have gone back. Let's go. Okay, we almost reached. Found Sabu, she's in the traveler.
Sorry.
I was looking for a message at least.
I couldn't text you or call you, I have no network.
All good. So after the Chandrataal Lake, we have reached our camps. This is where we will be staying. Oh, majestic, awesome. And these camps are only functional 4 months in a year. That's from June to September. Rest of the time it's fully snow. So we're lucky to come here. Okay. Did we get a camp?
Yeah, it's number 11 tent. Okay, let's go.
Okay. This is our camp for the night, guys. So this is our camp. And that's the washroom there.
It's dinner time.
Okay. Good morning. This is the camp we were staying last night. We were in Levin. This is the entire camp where the T1 and the T2 teams were staying. Look at the time, 5:46, and the temperature, -3 degrees. It was very cold. Never experienced this in my life so far. The sun should rise somewhere from here, but it looks like a cloudy day. Hi, wifey.
What's up, Parai?
What's the next plan now?
We're gonna have breakfast and off to Manali, off-roading.
Okay, let's have breakfast first.
Yes.
Bye. The three travelers for the three teams, all heading to Manali now. Let's go, Sabu.
We are on our way to Manali and stopped at this magical location. Wow.
This is a dhaba. We're gonna have Maggi, washroom break, and explore this beauty.
Nishan, what have you ordered?
Maggi, paratha, red omelette.
Yay!
Bus bandra.
We just walked from there. We'll all the way here to the bridge and look at the waterfall, the stream flowing by, the gushing sound of the water, superb, and it's a no man's land. It's amazing.
So the inevitable has happened. There's a landslide there, so we are stuck. The good part is there's a good view to enjoy, and the JCB and the other workers are already clearing up the way. So hopefully we should be able to get going. There's a long queue of vehicles waiting.
चलो थैंक यू सो मच, बहुत अच्छा रहा।
बहुत शुक्रिया भैया। दिल्ली में जाने वाले हम 7 बजे बस में बैठ के, बस और खाना तो पता ही है हमारे लिए। So yeah, enjoying Manali mein something.
And guess what? I've ordered dosa.
Okay.
It's been so long. I was craving for it, so I thought the first thing I'll do is order of dosa.
Dosa in Manali.
In Manali. Now after that, we'll do some shopping in the market, in all road market, and then head to our Volvo all the way to Delhi. Masala dosa. The trip comes to an end. Bye-bye.
Spiti Valley was our first trip to the mountains. And man, this was one heck of a trip. We were literally moving places every day. Our issues with motion sickness, oxygen levels dropping below 75, crashing drone, encountering scorpions. We had seen it all. We made new friends and enjoyed their company along the way. The roads were adventurous, the views were unforgettable, and the people were really sweet. During the trip, we realized that it's really not about the destination. It's about the journey that you take. Now, as the trip comes to an end, the memories will stay in our hearts forever.